Come on, big man. Oh, man.
This Roman Reigns, I think, is going to be a major, major star. Oh, and Mark Henry, former world champion in his own right.
Well, Roman Reigns is part of the group that was the breakout stars of the year, faction of the year.
You said before you don't ever recall a trio bursting on the scene like the Shield has.
Look, I can't remember. You talk about the NWO, which I think it's hard to parallel these guys.
Wow! Is this enough to put Henry away? Roman Reigns hooks the big tree, trunk-like leg, and Henry kicks out.
The Freebirds in Dallas, Four Horsemen, DX. I'd put the Shield up there with all of them. And the Shield did it in their debut year.
Now Reigns starts to use his power, his body weight, wearing Henry down. Great move by Reigns to keep Henry off his feet here. Take the power game away from the world's strongest man. What is it that Roman Reigns brings to the table, John?
Well, Roman Reigns brings a combination of power and athleticism. And he's got to use that to keep Mark Henry, exactly what you just said, Michael, off his feet.
And Henry.
Look, Mark Henry wasn't just a little bit strong.
He was a strike right there.
He was the strongest man in the world.
And now Mark Henry with a shoulder tackle. It's like running into a truck.
Or the truck running into you.
And Mark Henry having some fun, paying homage to the Hall of Famer, the late, great Junkyard Dog. 400 plus pounds. Roman Reigns slips from behind and look at the power of Reigns into the Samoan drop.
That is strength.
That's
Superman punch.
And now Roman Reigns is dominating Mark Henry.
Roman Reigns setting up that spear. Can he hit it with a big man?
Spear to Henry.
I got it.
Roman Reigns with a spear to Mark Henry. And this one's over.
What a huge victory for Roman Reigns.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
This guy is something special.
Wow.